Okay. Hi, everybody. I know I have not done a tutorial in a while. So, this is my attempt at a sunset look for my friend Sandra. Hi, Sandra. She told me to do a look. First of all, let me say, I have concealer on my lips. My lips are not ashy and dry. I have concealer on them for a reason, okay? Alright, first of all, we're gonna get started with this look. I'm just gonna show you what it looks like. This is my interpretation of a sunset, okay? So don't be like, that is not what it look like. It don't be looking like it. Okay, this is my interpretation. Okay, so, alright, first of all, I'm gonna take my small brush. First of all, I'm only using this palette, my 120 color palette eyeshadow by BH Cosmetics. Just this whole situation here. Okay, now I'm gonna use, let me take this first tray out because the first yellow I'm using. Okay, so I'm gonna use this yellow hair. Okay. I think that's not the one I used. Oops. The one I use is a little bit more matte. My bad. My damn phone. Okay. And just go right in the corner of my eye. God damn it. I'm trying to do something here. About to fit this hole. It's silent. You've been my only friend. Okay. Kind of pat it into the corner and drag it a little bit. Now that one's a little bit light, so we're gonna kind of go back in the darker one. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna take a little bit of orange. Okay. I think that I took a little bit of this one. Fall, you're my only friend. And just kind of go right next to and on top of the yellow a little bit. And I took a little bit of a dark orange. This one. Just kind of go a little bit on top. Just to deepen the color for her. She'll be my only friend. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop doing that one day. Not really. Because I love to dance, so. Sham City. Okay, now I'm going to take a little bit of, okay, I'm gonna show you guys this little thing I have to do. Boo. Okay. So, there's this really dark orange here, but it's almost like it blends in with the orange I have. So, I mixed it with a little bit of red to give it that depth it needs. Get off. Okay. So, I go right, literally, on top of it. And just kind of pack it on a little bit. It's gonna look a little bit red next to that orange, but that's good. That's fine. Just trying to find you. Okay. Now what I do is I take a little bit of, I took the same brush. I should probably use a different one. You could be my ex girl. Okay. Now, I take a little bit of purple out of the same palette, which is this purple. I hope you guys can see that. And go right there next to that red orangish color. I know it looks really kind of right now, but I'm gonna blend it. So take a little bit of dark blue, right? The darkest blue I want to take is these two. All right, these two. Wait, that's right. These two here. And just mix them suckers together. And just kind of go right on the end here. And just kind of go a little bit into the crease. Okay. Stop you from running through my mind. Okay, now I'll take a little bit of Jordina. This is the bay blue. Just a little bit, you know, just to brighten that blue. Okay. Where is my damn? I hate when I lose stuff like that. Okay. Hey baby. I just wanna take a little bit of that and just kind of go under my eye. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of this Temptress loose glitter and fool's gold, and it's actually really pretty. It's not glitter, it's like it looks white but it comes off blue, so we're just gonna put that right on top of that. Let's give that a little bit of shimmer. How many minutes? 6 already. Boo. Okay. Okay. Alright, now take my crease brush. What the hell? And just kind of go over it and just kind of blend it all. Just kind of make it look like one situation. And I want to put a little bit more purple on the end there. So. Take a little bit more purple, pop it on there. Just make sure that. Just to get. Oh, come on, son. Okay. Alright, just give it a little extra pop of color. So I'm gonna take my highlighter now, which is my favorite, Gold by MAC, and just kind of go right on the brow bone. Do a full sweat. The top is for a nigga in the back and told me, baby, it's real. Okay. Now, geez Louise, I feel like I'm wasting so much time. This is Pacific by NYX. It's a jumbo eye pencil. I take that right into my waterline. Because it's not white, but it's not dark blue, and it gives it a nice pop like I wanted it. Okay. Now I'll take a little bit of this by Wet n Wild. It is the gel liner. It's in purple, so I think it's called Eggplant. Game right now, she will. Pussy for me. I hate that this damn thing. Oh shit. I would dip my damn finger in it. Call that wine and dine.
Started
Keep poking myself in the eye. Awesome. You guys ever watch Awkward, like on MTV? That one chick, she get on my damn nerves talking about, "You're welcome." I beat that bitch's ass and say, "You're welcome." Yeah. What am I looking for? This is ridiculous. Right, my eyelashes. Sorry about that. Okay, so I'm going to use these eyelashes that my friend Sandra gave to me. They're from China, and they're really pretty, and they're really big and girly and flirty, and I love them. They're redonkulous, honestly. I love redonkulous lashes. So, you know the routine. Mella says I use too much glue, so I'm trying, Mella. I'm trying not to use that much glue. Okay. Alright. I think I lost my brush. Baby, you know the deal. And she bad. Maybe she won't. Okay, since I can't find my brush, and while the glue is drying, I'm going to use my... I've already put my foundation on, which was my stick foundation. Now I'm going to take a little bit of freaking A. Clean that up a little bit. If I don't tell you guys what that was, I'm sorry. This is the Mon in Deep, and it's the oil blotting foundation. Okay. So now, I'm going to take a little bit of blush. Just give that a little extra minute to dry. And you guys know, take it right here. Yeah. This is my MAC Love Rush. That's my favorite blush ever. Okay. What time is it? Okay, good. I got time. Yeah. Alright. So now, I'm going to take a little bit of more of that gold and just kind of highlight it, because since it is a sunset look, just kind of get a little glow. Miss Independent. Okay. I have not put a dent in that yet, and I'm too happy about it. Okay, now my eyelash. Baby. Like you don't need me. Get really close. Now, some people have been saying they have issues with doing this, but I'm not the best at it either. So, just get really close. I hope you guys can see me. To my lash line. Ugh. Okay. Just kind of go in on it, like little bit by little bit, push it down, and well, that's it. Okay, so now for my lips, my favorite part of this. I think this is my favorite part of makeup, period. The lips complete the look to me. So take a little bit of dark brown liner, or whatever, a little bit darker than you. Just kind of go around the edge of my lips. You would think, because I have a lot of color on my eye, that I would just go ahead and do a neutral lip, right? Of course not. This is a very kind of dramatic look. I got this orange lipstick by Revlon. It's called Siren. And it looks like this. It's literally orange. And I just kind of go in. Kind of cleaned it up a little bit. And just really make it orange, you know? Okay, and to give it a little tiny bit of shine, just use like this little clear lip gloss. And that is it for my look today. And it's my sunset attempt. I hope you guys like it. And I know it's a lot of color. I know it's a bit much for some people. But, damn, I wasted 15 minutes of you guys' time. But please forgive me for making such a long, drawn-out video. I hope you guys like it. And I will talk to you guys later. And there'll be pictures at the end. Bye.